Wait, I thought you were having beef stew.
We are having beef stew.
Jimmy, who the fuck put celery?
Yeah, right. Who put celery?
There better be potatoes in there.
I just carried some potatoes.
Okay.
But there is a lot of celery. And a decent amount of beef. Decent amount. Decent portion.
Okay, are we good to go?
No.
No? Okay.
Okay.
Jamie just got up to get some beef stew. Because I wouldn't get it for her.
What is that? That you're humming?
Other than being annoying. Pop.
Scooby Doo Pop.
Scat Man.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, that. We are on floor 71.
Wow.
Oh my.
Oh my heavens. Jimmy, ready?
Oh my word.
Are floors 51 through 100 all the same?
Oh, the burger! Thank you, Sean. I forgot about that.
I want a burger.
We made burgers for dinner on the grill, and I ate all but one of mine, and I was going to save it for lunch the next day, but I had forgotten to put it away.
You're so jealous as you eat my homemade beef stew that you put a lot of celery in.
Then is it really your beef stew?
Is it yours then? Yeah, I was just going to say the same thing. Whose stew is this?
Yeah. It was a combined effort.
I cut the vegetables.
You did. You definitely cut the vegetables.
It's a bear. It's two bears.
Those are bears. Bears.
Alright.
We have bears.
You do the shoes thing. Right? Yeah, I know.
I need a stance.
You do need a stance. Preferably. Either of them, really.
Bear.
I'm a big bear.
What?
Because you casted it on somebody. Oh. You're probably targeting Tim.
There we go.
You know what, Jamie? I don't like your attitude. Next time I make chili for you, I'm gonna put even more celery in it.
In chili?
I'm not sure how that's possible.
In chili.
Or I meant to say beef stew. Oh God!
What?
I have hate on that. What the hell is happening?
Holy cow, everybody!
Oh.
That's unfortunate.
I'm alone.
All right, I guess I'll run up there and whack it a few times.
Just like slap me in the face.
I can't move. What the fuck?
I got about 15 seconds to go.
Boom. I'm past bad for a second.
Two more seconds.
Good job. There we go.
Sweet deal.
Yeah, oh, wrong button. Never mind, ignore that.
Hey, cool. I get a magic buff? No. Oh, that's not mine.
Please stop.
Pop music.
Then you should run back into.
Yeah, careful. Jamie might stop healing you.
The first for everything, I suppose.
something, I suppose. Hey.
What the fuck was that?
Wow!
You guys ever play,
Sean and I don't even have little choreographed moves like that.
Wait, what was that from?
Rhythm Heaven? Don't ask.
What the fuck?
I said don't ask.
no.
Leaderboards, here we come.
Chili did, or yeah, that's chili. These two did come out pretty well. Except for the exorbitant amount of celery.
That's like putting that's like putting pineapple on a pizza.
Hey, delicious. That works in very rare occasions.
I love pineapple on pizza.
There's like one pizza on the planet that'll eat that has pineapple on it. That's a Downtown City Tavern. Downtown City Tavern. Place in Gonzales.
Do you like pineapple normally?
Not me? Really.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Pop, pop.
Okay, you two need to just calm the fuck down.
39.
Hey now.
I enjoyed that opening.
I look away for 2 goddamn seconds.
It's like, wow, I actually used a lot of my buttons. I'm supposed to use all these buttons, but I can't keep track of all the buttons.
I'm past 5.
So, run in, obviously.
Right.
Is that not what you're supposed to do?
I don't know, I'm not an expert.
Clearly, you're playing Machinist.
Hey! Nice. Also, fuck you.
Oh, hello.
Pop music. I left, what?
Oh, that's a pretty large fleet. Yay, max potion.
Where is he?
He's being a cat, yo.
He's, that's very true. He's researching.
You trying to get your food again?
Pomander of Raising.
Oh yeah, it's a,
good answer.
Re-raise on whoever dies.
Instantly raises the first party member to be KO'd. So it's like a party-wide re-raise.
Yeah. Really good when you're playing solo, I guess. Do we want to use it, or do we just let it sit? Like...
Well, I mean, it lasts until we need it, so there's really no downside in using it, right?
So let's use it.
Oh.
Someone else click it. Okay, sweet. You revived upon KO. Hash it, Bray.
Oh, we have an intuition.
Ow.
Yeah,
actually.
That's the thing right there. You like that? Did you enjoy that? It hurt a little bit, right?
It hurt a little bit.
I didn't know camera shake was in this game.
Chest back here.
Couple chests.
I knew that was gonna happen. Knew it.
I could.
This is a mimic.
Oh. Oh. We got a lot of pomanders. Nice.
Well, I mean, shit.
It's a Dommel.
Do you want to use those commanders of flight?
Oh, yeah, probably. We have so much up right now.
Oh, hey, it's the Crescent Horde then.
Oh, I didn't realize that was a spore.
I didn't either. Neat.
You exploded. Almost killed my turret. These are expensive.
So then let's use another one of these.
Is this room worth it? It is. Don't go in.
Bear turned around. No, it didn't.
It's not.
Nope. Armor of steel. One.
Alright.
I said open, goddammit.
You gotta right click it. Really hard.
Like, really, really hard.
Really, really ridiculously good looking.
Oh my god. I'm out of candy. I don't know what to do now.
Get in the circle.
Jamie?
Get in the circle.
What? I'm totally in the circle.
No, you're right. You were in it. The game itself is making a mistake.
I wish I could help it.
Okay, we want to use that.
Blinded.
Hey, another Crescent Horde thing.
I'll use one of these.
37-39.
So there are zero enemies in these first two rooms?
Probably. We used a flight last one, so...
Well, there's three rooms total.
Oh, sweet.
I'm okay with this.
Well, how the fuck are we gonna activate this?
We got a Cyclops here.
Just wait until they spawn. Watch out for the knockback shit.
Yeah...
Oh, that's like, that's
coin counter.
Yeah. This is like Orm Vale shit.
There's a Sasquatch in the other room.
Oh, hello.
There'll be a Squatch in these chambers.
Nope. I'm gonna just stand over here.
Swing.
Is that the circle one?
What? Fuck y'all, actually.
Take it away.
Fight me!
I don't know, I don't remember what the Squatch did. Something about flinging crap.
I think you're thinking of Monster Hunter.
Stool pelt. Literally, did stool fell. There.
Oh, it's a mimic. That means the other one's probably a mimic too.
Beautiful. Oh, surely this one's not a mimic over here.
We wouldn't be that unlucky, would we?
Yes, we would.
Jamie, don't touch it.
Oh. Lucky us.
We have... Yeah.
Wait.
I feel like I should map max.
When the fuck did we get an intuition?
At the very beginning of the floor.
Yeah.
Should we use it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you already have one up, don't we? Or no,
no
we're that floor.
You
right.
Use it.
Wow. I'm losing track of the floor. I'm okay with that.
So use that. A fortune. We have no more flights.
You just hum in the air.
Huh.
I think I can just grab this real quick and ditch this room.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're good. Mm-hmm. You know, there, I found out in the achievements there's a title that you get. It's called like Sixth Sense for finding 100 accursed hordes without seeing the mark.
That is a lot.
We have six so far, apparently. Or I have six. Probably because what you guys have, so I don't like it as much. But... I was like, wow, I don't know how the hell I have six, but cool.
Damn it, we have to kill things.
Well, I mean, part of the game.
I'm actually a pacifist.
He's gonna throw poo at me.
He's tossing the poo.
Get that crap out of here. Ah. Is this a witching? I can't tell. Okay, it's definitely witching. See, we do, we do that.
And pacified.
Still no?
Still nothing.
Still no.
Really? Okay.
Fight me!
Okay.
You're good now.
I remember.
I remember. Are you still watching Flow?
No, I haven't been watching him at all. I just remember that. Why do you say that?
No, but that's something that he usually says. I figured you were watching him when you just said it or something like that.
When you get around all the celery, this dude's really good.
Oh shit.
It's a bird of the palace.
No shit.
Yes shit?
I said no shit. He's gonna hit someone.
No, only if I stand there.
Neat. That was really freaking scary though.
It was.
Not gonna lie, that was big.
We haven't gotten hardly any silver chests.
Yes, max potion. There's another squatch. What is this? Oh man. I'm like all speedified. Can't handle this. Whatever, we'll leave it there.
Mm-hmm.
Just come back for it anyway. That's a big man. Well, we got
well.
It.
He's resistant to stun.
Yeah. I wouldn't stand there.
What?
What?
She said she wouldn't stand there.
What is your name?
What is your class?
I thought I heard something, but I was going to heal.
What is your favorite color?
Mm-mm. That's an aggro. Mm-mm. I can feel it coming.
Mm. Back up!
I'm so good at this.
Like butter.
Still can't.
What?
What?
What? What? What?
Alright. I don't know what.
What floor are we on?
There's some who call me Tim.
27.
Not bad.
A.
What's serenity? Oh.
I'm gonna use a rage unless I have any objections.
Nope, go for it.
For it.
I don't feel like taking this floor.
I didn't think so. There's a lion!
Holy shit, that's an actual enemy.
Yeah, the lion.
I just said that's a lion.
I know.
Oh, hey, I'm not a toad.
I've never seen
it. Okay, in future reference, if you run over a toad thing as a manticore, you don't get turned into a toad.
Oh, neat.
I found another one. And that's the level, guys.
What?
Neat.
Where's the rest of the enemies?
I punched them all.
Punched him in the throat. Throat punched.
I'ma just...
Oh, look, Stu.
It's Stu.
That?
Adorable. 837.
Well, I'm still a manicure.
Oh, shit.
But I can't use abilities. Oh, it's also... let's use this.
Yes.
And nice. That. We still have an intuition up, I think.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, I'm gonna use another... Well, I don't know. How large is this floor look?
This is true.
I guess we should probably be a little careful, Jamie. Oh,
I
that lion.
Shit
oh,
up.
That's weird looking.
Yeah. Anything in here?
It's a floor with rooms.
Right? This would have been the floor to use, though. Whoop, 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 whoop. There's a thing around
that's
the corner.
That's a... Yeah.
Yep.
It's a lion bit.
Yeah, it's all good.
There's nothing in this room, but we need to.
There is a chest.
Oh, there's a chest, but.
You can rage if you want, there's another rage around this corner.
Alright, here, I'll do that. Raging.
Hulk smash, yo.
Yep. Come on.
Resolution.
Fuck the resolution.
That's the weird transformation we haven't used yet.
So, Kuribu isn't the little stupid hairy ball I thought it was.
What is it?
Kuribu is the angel thing from the end of...
You turned into an angel?
Like the statue angel thing?
That's pretty rad. Is it powerful?
Yeah, I think it uses that death flare thing for its attack.
Oh, I think that's
why
it.
I'm going this way.
I don't know why I'm going this way.
Followed me and I'm going the wrong way.
Death flare.
You know, like the big, I think that's what it is at least, like the big light white blue beam.
Like the summer's thing?
Yeah.
Oh, Akmon. Yes.
I think it is at least.
79.
And there's the horse calling.
Somebody should pick up. Yeah. There's a lot of stuff on this floor, too.
Silver chest. Fight me, fools! Okay. Yep. Awareness is useful.
Aww.
Yeah, a lot of shit. Well, that was interesting.
He was casting something. Oh my god!
Ouch. Nope.
It's okay, the explosion really hurt this one.
Oh, stun that?
Nope.
I can't.
Got it. I was like, I don't know what my stun is. I've never used it.
Oh, yeah, I'm past that. I'm quickly running out of cooldowns.
Yeah, I think it's got you. Oh my god. Just spawning while we're here.
Oh my gosh.
I think they're broken down.
Oh my gosh. Hey, they killed my... They killed my... My... Rook. Alright, fun
Why
room.
Why did... No.
Okay. Don't...
It's okay. I ninja warrior. Haha!
I thought that was a joke.
I can't wait until we reach a floor that unannounced makes it so that the rage commander, you don't one shot things, you're just gonna knock him back.
No one even got the joke.
What'd you say?
You all disappoint me.
What'd you say?
I said I are ninja warrior.
Shut up.
God, yeah.
Shut the fuck
it's
up.
Not funny if I have to fucking explain it.
I'm not giving you that one.
But it wasn't funny before either.
Yeah.
Right now,
all right. I mean, I got it. It just wasn't funny.
He's like, fuck you guys.
Y'all fucking suck.
I did a lot of damage to that guy. That was fun.
All Wait, right. did we get the first cord?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, Jimmy got it.
Okay. Boss time. Boss time.
Bum,
do,
oh great!
Whoa. Oh wow!
All right, can we move on?
That's a boss. I'm gonna use the strength.
I got some cool downies. I gotta wait for.
That is a boss. Meteor is what Behemoth
probably
does.
Probably like some sort of meteor shit. Probably some lame shit.
Oh.
I don't think they would put a stacking mechanic unless it does like the giant stacking thing. So I think we just spread out.
Hobson says don't get crushed.
Don't get crushed by the meteor, so.
Don't get crushed.
Good call. Alright.
Cat, this is a bad time to be hopping up on the disc. No! Get down!
Alright.
Down. Not
so
right now.
Someone wants to turn into a succubus and give it vulnerability.
So. But I mean, I'm damage. I do damage.
Our limit break doesn't go away when we start, Jamie.
Okay.
You really think I was talking about the DPS that actually does damage?
Fuck you. Do you want me to last? Is that what you're saying?
No, screw
it.
Get down.
I can't see.
What?
No, don't worry about
We're
it.
Going. So big. Oh god. I'm getting hit by that. That didn't even do that much damage.
I'm taunting.
Whoa.
That's your problem.
Oh, don't stand there. Uh-oh. That's a sucking thing.
I couldn't even get out of that. That was quick.
Your thing just died.
It did, look at that.
What the fuck?
Uh-oh.
It's moving and not giving a shit.
I'm gonna just stand back here.
Oh, it's spawning twisters like crazy. Wow! Jamie's dead.
Uh-oh.
We have the thing, though.
Okay, good. Okay,
Jamie, shut up.
That's all we get.
Is that all we get, or can we use the other one?
Oh, do we have another one?
Oh, God. We do have no
I mean, I can't take my fingers off the buttons right now to use it, so...
Oh god, where's it going?
Come back! Oh no!
I'm not getting out of that.
Did I get out? Oh, I did not.
I did. Yeah, I used it, it's up.
This thing is intense.
Gotta believe
What's
in the heart of the cards, Jim.
Alright, I feel like I have enough hate that I can switch to the lowers.
Cat, no!
Hell cleave!
Cat, no! God damn it.
Get her.
She's rolling on my keyboard and pitting buttons for me.
Oh, it's nice, Cat.
Yeah, only has my best interest in mind. Don't roll on my keyboard, stall! Fuck me.
I can't get out of that. Damn, that's lame.
Oh, God
damn. Wow, you cannot get out of that if you're far away. Holy shit.
I was trying to.
I just got face melted.
Cat.
Fuck.
Nope. There's gonna be a twister right there.
Let me break.
Oh yeah, check that out.
Stay with it. Can I live? Okay.
Thanks.
Meteor! Slow cast meteor.
Home game, actually. Oh, wait.
I'm gonna just stand here.
DPS check?
DPS check, I think. Faster!
I'm doing the best I can. I'm just
giving her all she's got, Cap.
What a sucks.
Stop twisting. Cat, stop. Just stop.
Good thing we have those revive balls.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I have no idea how Jamie died. Well, I mean, I know how she died, but like, I don't know how she was doing.
I noticed, like, there was an immediate right after that I couldn't get out.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
There's words here that I don't understand.
Show me his face. Oh, you assholes. Oh, okay.
It's Mum-Ra, the ever-living.
Three iron sacks.
Stop twitching your tail and being annoyed.
No.
Yeah, right? It's a fucking cat. You know the exact moment. You'll cause the most damage by jumping up here.
What'd I get?
Come on, something good.
I did a little spin thing.
Expeditioner side boots again.
Strength materia 5.
The spinny thing means it's something good, right?
Yes, I think.
Because I got a firework with no spinny thing, so.
Yeah.
Clear demi materia 2. Woo! Stop rolling on my keyboard. Holy cow, cat. Alright, hold up. Nope. We're not doing this right now.
Oh yeah, the spinny
thing. Stay down. And you're knocking everything off. Okay.
I got a magic prism, the raven. Ooh.
I got an emerald star.
I got a Grenadian sparkler.
Ice
Blue.
Material.
Alright, wanna go again?
Woo.
You can have him, Hobbs. I don't care. She's a sweet cat, except when she's not.
I got high quality
except
replica.
She's not.
High quality replica elegant trousers of striking.
Okay.
Hey, wait, what?
I was saying, wait, what now?
It's the glamour for legs.
Let me see.
For a monkey ninja.
Desense those into the pieces.
I have no idea. I'll link them in chat. If I remember how to do that. There we go. Wait, where are my pants? Oh. Wrong inventory.
I see nothing in chat.
Hold on.
Okay.
They're coming.
Okay.
Very soon. Very... Where the hell are they? Oh, they're there.
Oh, cat, for the love of God, come on. Come on, baby. Don't make me lock you out. I don't like it. You don't like it. Stop twitching your tail. What's with those, like, belt things around your calves? That's some weird pants.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna grab some more stew.
Okay. Alright, last chance, cat. You can stay up here, but as soon as you start rolling the keyboard...
What happened to linking it?
He linked it to the people that matter.
Ooh. Oh, you assholes.
Oh.
Wrong fucking chat.
Oh. I wonder if I can link, like, relink.
I don't think that's a thing.
It is a thing.
Oh my god, it's a thing.
Totally a thing. Wow.
Those are fucking dumb.
I don't like those belts around the calves.
They don't match the rest of my glamour. Which neither do my boots, and I need to glamour those. Where are... There they are. I need to glamour prison with leather weapon.
Excuse me.
Okay, well, we're waiting for him. I'll be back.
Okay. Stop lashing your tail. You're fine. I can't stop eating this peppermint bark.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
Glamour. Assholes, I just need one.
Oh, did I post it in FC chat?
You did.
Yeah, asshole.
I didn't even think about it. I just figured it didn't matter. So, Tim, are they neat?
No.
Right? They're just kind of like, they're pants. Okie dokie. You guys want to go to the next section?
I do.
Yeah.
Floor 81.
Not sure what was funny, Jim.
Yeah, Jim, what's so funny? Oh, wow, that's a lot of banana bread. With butter and microwaved. Looks really good, even though your banana bread's already pretty good. Some can of wonderful. Ready?
Nope. Hold on. There we go.
Yeah, Tim. She hasn't sent any to you because we've been eating it.
People are...
Oh, this looks different.
Yay, the layout and stuff is different.
Is it? I didn't even pay attention when I hit commence.
It looks like the cutscenes and shit.
It
looks like butts.
Oh. I'm not sure that's correct.
It looks like butts. He has spoken.
Hey, when I put the gas barrel on the edge, he like tosses it in the air and spins it, and then it just like lands on it. Nobody cares, but whatever.
There's drums.
Yeah, there's music.
What is this? Is this?
It's Paris. No idea. This is like a rip-off.
You mean you're not ready?
No protect. Duck.
These things are kinda...
The thing didn't self-destruct. I'm confused. What? Okay.
Just trying to protect everybody.
Wow, we won.
Let's get that. Let's get those chesties.
We have an intuition up already, so don't use it.
Didn't realize we got another one.
We had one from 41. The previous floor. What the heck? Okay. Where'd that come from?
Apparently, this flame dragon sees you.
I have nothing on my. nothing on my hate list.
The flame dragon just really hates you.
Nothing in here. Oh. Awamura Kempa.
Don't blame me.
Wasn't me.
Blame the game.
You do anyways.
I can't see it.
Place is kind of ridiculous.
How bad do we really want that coffer?
We have an intuition in the pool.
Let's go.
Alright, let's go back.
It's not silver, so I don't really care about it.
Yeah. Oh, shit, I'm getting hit by that. Wow. What a jerk, that was a lot. Vinegaroon, Vinegaroon, Vinegaroon.
Yes?
Was there crack in that stew you guys ate?
Pop.
No, it was just the celery.
Celery! The street name.
Street name. Wow, I'm new to that.
Obviously. Just look at the way you're reacting. I'm not a fan of that.
Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of that in a second. Still have an intuition up.
What's this one? Purity?
We have no flight, so... Lots of bombs. Oh, it's in the hallway. Whoops.
Sharpened trident of the Overlord. I'm jealous.
Yep. No doubt.
These bombs don't explode, apparently. What a weird room.
Neat.
What the heck? Oh hi, there's something here eating me.
Oh shit.
It came out of nowhere. I'm at least gonna go peek.
Two chests?
Two gold ones.
Oh, we aggroed one.
I'ma just run over here. I'ma just...
Yay or nay? Nay? Go.
I'm saying nay.
Oh, look, Stu. Good stuff.
Nope, oh, there's an accursed horde on this floor somewhere.
Some creepy shit in this room. Oh, hey, me too.
The bomb and puppy guarding it.
Jerk.
So fuck the bomb.
Oh, okay. You don't grab that guy to the left, dude.
Nah.
Nah, he's okay. Actually, no, he's covering himself. You just wanted me to get him so you could use your AoE.
Yeah.
Maybe we. I can't speak. That is, in fact, a toad.
Jamie's a fog. Dun, 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 dun. You have to go left? Yeah.
Yeah.
That hurt.
Yeah.
That's just an item.
Yeah.
Silva. Nice and easy.
Possibly.
Nice and easy.
Nice. Crikey.
That's
you
not
look
a
ridiculous.
Knife.
You're not even wearing the hat.
I'm not. I purposefully decided to wear the justice hat. The justice card.
Cat, I can't see around your butt. Okay, we need to use this too.
I'm also wearing my shiny pants.
Nothing on this floor.
Maybe we can use that for the next floor too. Oh, what is that?
Oh,
really?
My.
Chimera.
Nice. So, yeah.
I'm gonna just
save my stone. Okay, so it's not stunnable.
I think it is. Not the creature, but when he starts casting it. I don't remember though. Maybe?
I feel like that's wrong.
Whatever.
Whoop.
We'll see. Might as well fight. Yep. Okay. Well, do you remember last night, Jamie? The whole conversation about not opening chests while we're in a fight?
That's...
It could blow up.
It could still blow up.
Not you. Yeah, but you're the healer. What if more shit just started spawning? What if more shit started spawning? Like right there. It does all the time. Constantly we hit traps and stuff. Like, oh my goodness.
Oh my lord.
Oh my heavens. Like, word.
Another little number.
Serenity. Need to kill more stuff.
Yep.
That's one way to do it. Yeah, me baby.
Ugh, something interrupts me and it pisses me off. Okay.
There's a bad guy in here.
We don't.
Yeah, back. There's a flame dragon just spawned there.
Got it.
Kill this guy, I'll probably get there. Plus, we're gonna need to kill him anyway. Lame.
There we go.
Great. Oh, hi.
Oh, hi, Zara.
What the fuck?
How Roselle? Angel said hi in the FC chat.
Okay.
Nope.
Oh my god, this French vanilla tea is like the best shit on the planet.
French vanilla tea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I thought they were. I feel like they're bullshit for that one.
What is it? Is it what brand is it? You guys wipe yet? Nah.
We have not wiped.
Give it time.
We had a bit of a snafu on the boss, but we have not wiped.
Oh, can I be whatever it's called? It. Thank you.
Do we? Okay, we have an intuition up. It's right now.
Well, I actually see it. So.
Okay. Cool.
Oh yeah, it's back there. I see it.
That room looks fun.
A lot of sandworms. Not cool. Yeah, you gotta either click or like turn your camera in a way. So that way he's the only thing on screen. Helps a lot.
I was not a fan of the room.
That's all good. Hear that? That one's a chicken.
Whoa, I didn't realize there was somebody there. Whoops, I could be this instead.
And they big again.
Do that. We're okay. You're a toad.
Also has right. A sludge thing.
Oh yeah, I need the sludge. Sludge is the bad part.
Ooh, amazing.
Someone want to use it?
Do we want to use it now or do we want to save it for the boss? I guess we should probably use it now. Just a sec.
I feel like Blood Death is not useful at all.
You don't get as much HP out of it as you think you do.
Yeah.
I think you even have a trait that makes you get more, doesn't it?
I'm pretty sure it just makes it last longer.
Oh, okay, never mind. But yeah, it's. I like how
it says you will be on Paladin. Yeah, it
increases. On Paladin, I usually use it. On Paladin, I usually use it with something else. I don't know. Mm-mm. I haven't tested it, but I feel like convalescence helps it. But I don't know that.
Oh, an accursed horde. Research.
Maybe I'll use a rage. Let me use a rage. Rage pomander.
Oh, hey. Found it.
Okay, I'm gonna move on.
I'm gonna use a strength.
Other returns in here.
Oh man, if you one-shot flame dragons. Oh yeah.
I'll look at a second angel.
86.
Perfect.
4 seconds. 86 angel. Yes. Yes, that number.
That one.
That one.
That one.
Dun 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 dun.
No, we don't know where the thing is yet.
Woot woot. It's gonna suck when we wipe though, because if we lose the accursed horde piece.
I like how you said when.
When? Yeah, I caught that too.
Well, we're not gonna get to floor 200, fellas.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck that.
Got real quiet after that.
Okay.
Wow, that guy died quick. Oh, cause that. I was like, holy shit, that was interesting. Like, what did you just use?
Hey, another Fowler and Freezer.
We're good. Nice.
Good.
Holy
we don't
crap,
have any more intuition. That.
But home gang is down for another 60 seconds, so. What is that?
Oh no, not this song.
More now? Hmm.
Oh, your favorite.
Wait, what is this song? This isn't.
Oh god.
Sounds like Coerthas music, but it isn't.
I don't remember.
Is this? No, it's not the Nidhogg music.
I don't know. No.
No, it's not.
It is
not.
You think everything is Snowcloak.
Not even close. No, I need Asuna.
I need an adult.
And Tim needs an adult.
I need an adult.
There's a lot of bad things. Come here over there.
Like I said.
I need a dirt.
Does sound familiar.
Uh huh. It's not Void Arc, is it?
Come on.
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh, maybe. That
right,
could work.
Maybe Sorkai.
I don't know, Angel, are you watching? Can you place this music? You're pretty good at that. Yeah, see, there he goes. Oh, nope, never mind. I'm talking about the housing timers. Rats.
I just destroyed that, Erica. That was awesome.
Pause my music for this shit. What the fuck is it?
I was gonna say, you don't normally chime in when we talk about the music.
We just don't know. Wow, really?
Oh my god, what is it?
To Muse of Steel.
Angel! Angel, what is this music?
I don't know if he's actually watching the stream. I just happened
to
be.
He was talking about it.
Yeah, it could be a crazy coincidence.
Uh oh.
Never mind. No.
This room sucks.
Oh. You always have it on.
Whoa.
Oh no.
Ed, this is bad.
I need a
got it. Use
okay.
Lots of things. Yeah.
I need to really set a hot bar item for that.
Jamie went over the board with the swearing though, Missy. Yeah, it was your fault that you got involuntarily sucked into the trap. Why wouldn't you fight that or something? Need to relax and focus. You may not like it, but these get even harder.
That dragon really does not like your auto turret.
There are so many chests behind us.
Thanks for healing it now that it's gone.
Okay, there's another gold chest in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a secret. Hello? Okay.
Better hurry, Angel. We're almost done.
There's a lot of stuff on the right.
Intuition. Yeah, we already have one.
Yeah.
This game bug me. What the fuck is it?
Ugh. Oh shit!
It's the one with the what?
The one with the bug fair?
No.
This is the Arbitrum. You said that last night. That was a different song entirely.
Changing targets.
Is it the airy?
Might be
I don't
like
remember
that.
That like opera bit in the beginning.
That's true.
Of course, I haven't heard the opera bit since, but.
Fuck, I didn't mean to close Netflix. Shit. Okay.
Nope. Do we have any. We have no. Oh, we have no serenities. So we can.
Damage dealt is reduced and there's no items.
Right.
Do we kind of just want to, like, look for the exit then?
Yeah. We want to.
Just get through the floor.
Fight as little as possible. I must sneak over here.
Okay, it's not the area. It is close to the area, but it's not the area.
There's the.
So I'll fight these bitches. Wait, is the Curse of Ordens for?
I don't think I saw that. I don't have the message in my chat window.
Yeah, I don't have a message either.
Get in, yeah, we're fine.
You wanna get through here? No way.
Uh-huh.
Explosion.
Don't worry, I'll heal myself.
As he heals himself.
I'm gonna just check this chest over here. Well, we have a serenity now. Do you want me to use it?
I don't know. We're kind of close to unlocking the exit, too.
Alright, so we'll just save it then.
See what's all on now.
Whoop! There's a. AoE behind me, but nothing on my hate list.
Yeah, dragons just randomly decide to shoot shit.
Okay. Lucky shot.
Yeah, right.
It's not Pharaoh Sirius, is it?
Maybe.
See? Dragon just don't give no fuck.
He has no idea what's going on over here, but he's casting. It was a Chimera.
Really? It's a Chimera. It's a little bit backwards.
Come on, unlock. Nope.
I need another one.
Alright, fuck you, Dragon.
Kill the Dragon.
Kill
I like
the Kill the dragon. I was going for kill the rabbit, but... There we go.
Let's leave.
Yep. Had enough of that floor.
No, that BS.
One more floor, then boss fight. Let's check out Oz's Law.
I think it's just some of like the generic dungeon music from like Heavensward.
I'm literally just going through each and every.
I sensed the accursed horde calling.
There's an accursed horde here somewhere.
What about this one, Sorkai?
Strength, of course, is true, my birdie.
Wait.
That's a claw. That's just one of those jerks.
Those
claw what? Guys are jerks.
Maybe.
We have
a possible.
Possible match. Was it Sorkai you said?
Yeah, aggro.
I only listened to like a few seconds. So I don't know for sure. AoE like you never AoE'd before.
Pretty much am. I'm AoE'ing like I've never AoE'd before. I just absolutely melted my TP. I mean, I really melted it. I destroyed it. Hey, Eagles, be careful.
Yep.
It's a chimera. I don't even have to try, they just do random shit.
Find the accursed horde?
No, we didn't yet. Is it in that room?
No.
Chimera, oh god.
Yep. This is going well.
Suck in, look out.
Big buffs.
Another dragon.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna need to put some shit down. Rip my TP. TP, come back to me again. What a realm!
That's a silver chest.
40, yay. Oh my god, how is it even possible? Around.
I see it. Give me a second.
Oh, killing me right now.
Yes, because kiting is the best way for me to get 8 off of it.
Hey! Fuck you!
Oh.
It's all inbound. Dude, that's like 3 traps in one freaking room. I didn't mean to spread shot. Might have TP.
Home gang!
Oh god. Already used the big rate too. Fail home gang.
the home gang wore off as the alien.
In the doll.
I only have one provoke, damn it.
That's cool. I can pretty much dodge you, he's like a king. Jesus.
Well, that was fun.
Fucking Christ. Can we leave the room now?
Oh, wait a second. Just do it. Shh. Everybody shush.
Do we need to be in here? Where's the... Oh, you got it. Leaving. To the exit we go. Everybody in agreement? Yeah. Alright, God.
Hold on. I'm going to.
There would be a dragon right there. Oh my god. I can hear him breathing. By the way, is Alt there? Because I don't hear anything other than you guys. Oh, hey, is this the guy from the end of Pharaoh Sirius? Hard mode?
I can't hear you now.
I haven't heard you. I've been talking. Oh, yes, I haven't heard you like in the past. You might have like pulled your mic out or muted it because it was really intense during that fight. Because I think that was when it ended.
Okay, how about now?
Yeah, you're good.
Fucking connection, my computer. All right.
Nice.
Apparently, so I got a
boss
slayer.
Looks identical to the guy in the Pharaoh series, if you remember.
Yeah, the gray arbiters and things.
The mechanic involves stupid shit. And I don't remember.
Knock them. You knock the bomb, the remedy bombs away from the gray arbiters, or gray bombs, yeah. Or gray something like that.
Perfect.
And I think that's all I remember.
Alright, you can go whenever.
You knock the remedy bombs away with regular attacks or abilities or whatever. Assuming same mechanics, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, looks
bomb.
Like it.
Get away from him, or fight the Grave Bomb.
You fight the Grave Bomb, I think.
Yeah, he's gonna burst.
Is there just the one?
Yeah. It looks really comfortable.
Another one. The Giddy Bomb.
I don't remember.
That is not in Pharaoh's. Ooh, wow.
Oh.
It's also
it's knocked back,
freaking out.
So it's like getting knocked back by
it's
all
it's casting that. Something called Massive Burst.
Oh.
Are we supposed to hit him with a Giddy Bomb? Because if we are, we're...
It just died. Are we dead? Are we dead? We're dead.
Yes, we're dead.
Oh,
I
no.
Even use Hong Ying.
Oh, no. I'm alive.
I mean, I'm alive, but it's at 60% still, so that's a wipe. RIP!
Jamie, start raising.
It's a fight that required a mechanic! Oh, okay, well, I mean, Jamie got it.
Come on, guys.
Keep him alive, most important.
Yeah, exactly. Don't worry about raising me, keep him alive. I don't know if you have... Uh-oh. Grey
bombs.
Bombs
need to die. Oh,
actually have a limit break.
Yeah, I would do something. Healer limit break doesn't DPS, or I mean, doesn't weaken you anymore. It raises you at full strength, just FYI. Great bomb. I'm up. Can't target anything. There we go.
I don't think I'm doing enough to it.
This might sting. I can't cast because it keeps.
Ooh, that's a lot of damage.
Do I have potions? I have potions.
I'm dead.
So just knock the giddy bomb into him. Why am I unable to shoot it? Oh, okay, never mind. Lag.
I'm dead by then. Why?
Jamie had hate.
I had hate, but I tried to cast a heal on you and I walked.
I understand. It's okay.
You just didn't know what was going on, that's all.
It's all good.
Awkward.
Oh well.
Hey, it's a score.
Yay.
So that's how we get it.
A new high score.
Unfortunately, we don't keep anything from that floor at all.
Huh.
Well, that was fun.
Alright, I'm done.
I'm done for the night, too.
Yes.
So, can I be white mage now?
Yeah, you can be next time we do it.
Which is not tonight, because. That was intense. Hey, I don't think it wiped our progress.
That's
or
good.
Does it? Because I got a save slot of 81.
Cool.
It says party KO1 though. Well, we can look at that later. I don't really feel like doing it tonight anyway.
Nope.
Alright.